I use DrChrono on a day-to-day basis, and I originally had started my practice from scratch approximately a year ago, and I built my entire practice around the DrChrono system. I wanted the office to run as efficiently and effectively as possible, and I believe the way you do that in this day and age is to have an efficient and well-rounded electronic health record. I wanted to mimic the way that most patients relate to a physician's office, and that was the old school paper chart without all the fuss of having a paper chart. By having a mobile platform that is based on an iPad, it's very inviting to the patients when I enter the room without having a clunky computer in between us. Having that clunky computer that a lot of EHRs rely on nowadays decreases the interaction between the doctor and the patient, gets in the way. Having an iPad that mimics that paper chart that patients are used to, it makes a much more enjoyable atmosphere for them.
When we started using DrChrono, it was just, as soon as we started typing the name of the medication, it would just pop out. With the iPad, we just click on the name and documents and everything is there. And we just, if we need to update anything, we just click add and we add it. So it's very easy and fast.
Patients no longer have to come in 15 to 20 minutes early to fill out their paperwork. They're allowed to do it online before, which is also integrated directly with their chart and DrChrono. If they do decide to check in at the time of their appointment, they're presented with an iPad. It's very easy to use. That means less people in the waiting room waiting around. It means more efficient process to see the patient. In terms of the cycle time for getting patients in and out, that's dramatically improved.
I came into working for Modern Foot and Ankle without having any medical experience. Working with DrChrono though, it was super easy. I was able to learn it within about like a week. Anytime that we have to get DME for maybe, you know, like a diabetic patient, we have to send a lot of paperwork. With DrChrono, it makes it really easy. We just download the documents to their chart, and then from there we're able to attach certain documents, and then we're able to fax it quickly to their primary care physician. Makes it really easy.
The great thing about DrChrono is that all those separate systems that my previous EHR couldn't do, the scheduling, the billing, and the charting, is all built into one easy to use program. So you don't have to continually update all three different systems at once. It's all integrated together. As we transition from a one office practice to a three office practice, we need to be able to scale, and we do that through the revenue cycle management program with DrChrono. It takes forever, sometimes months, to get paid for a simple claim. And that's because that paper chart has to be double, triple, sometimes four times inputted into some sort of software. With DrChrono, that cycle time is reduced from 3 months to a matter of days. That allowed us to spend most of our time interacting with patients and less time having to worry about getting paid by the insurance company. The name of the practice is Modern Foot and Ankle, and I think the way to make an office modern is by having the most up-to-date, the best technology available. I looked at a lot of EMRs, and I found DrChrono to be the most user-friendly, the most customizable, and the best looking.